Okay. So now I'm back. Cool, good deal. Alright. So yeah, I'm back. So had the stream set to 50% speed, which is why it was all jacked up. But I went ahead and fixed that, so we should be good now. So like I said, completely randomized. I have no idea what to expect. All of the dungeons are gonna be randomized. All the items, even my sprite is randomized. Oh, I shouldn't have seen that because he looks different. But, fucking hell, okay. How's the, game volume? Let's see. Really loud right in my ear hole. There we go, that's a little better. Okay, let's see where we start. Graveyard. Nice. Okay. It's been so long since I played this game. Oh, Jesus. Okay, I forgot I have a fast forward button. Which means I probably also have a rewind button. Ah! They shoot candles! It's a secret to everybody. 16, that's it. I'm a merchant. Supposed to be a door. Or a... There it is. Again? More rupees. 28? God, you guys are such lowballers, man. Fuck. I'm doing this for health, you know? Shit. Need to get paid. Of course, you're right on the ladders. Fuck you guys, really? Son of a bitch. So I think that also has enemy placement that is also randomized. Ah! Fucking go. Oh, fucking goddamn it. Come on. Fuck! Again with the secrets. Again with the lowballer. Son of a bitch. Okay. Zoras shoot arrows at me now. Ow. Fuck it. Fuck off. God damn it. 234, Jesus. Okay, so that's obviously not the power bracelet. Ow, oh, come on. No, fuck you. It looks like it would have been. Link! What? Okay. I think that was like the big shield. Fuck you. God. Fucking shit. Oh. Boulders dropping. Oh my god. These shoot fucking whirlwinds? They shoot fucking tornadoes at me. Ow. No, they shoot maps at me. That's what's happening here. They're shooting maps at me. Oh, you bitch. Oh, motherfucker. Okay. You know what? Fuck it. I'm just gonna do it. Give him a second. I'm gonna re-randomize it. Cause there's no fucking way. That's just way too fucking hard already. Let's see. Shuffle enemy drop groups. This does not change the drop table itself. If a red lever is in the bomb dropping group, it will drop bombs the same way blue Octoroks do. Huh. Interesting. This is pretty shuffle. Shuffle music. Ooh, randomly selected to be on or off. Interesting. So, swap. Okay, I'll leave that one turned on. Okay. So, overworld quest, random. And dungeon quest, random. Fuck. Ooh, hintite, random. Fuck it. Everything random. Generate. My randomizer's not working. Sweet. Okay. Close program. Try that again. There we go. Okay, cool. Now, open ROM. The new one. Alright. Let's see here. Oh. Ah, damn it. The sprite. Fucking hell. Random. Random. Starting color. Generate. Come on. There we go. Okay, time to start a new generate thing. Back to being a merchant. Nice. I'm gonna generate one more time. I wanna actually be something different. I wanna just be another merchant again. Cool, okay. Open. Still a merchant. Okay. Oh, whatever. Okay. Name. L. Blake. Oh, the overworld already creeped me out. Already? Oh! Okay. Okay. God. Okay. they're shooting wands at me. Sword? Please, sword. What is this? What is this? Really? Okay, so I got a candle. What do we got here? Nothing now? Okay, well, fucking, I've got a candle. I guess that's useful for one attack per screen. Oh my god, I just wasted it. I'm fucking lucky I got out of that one. Come on. Out of this bullshit. Those guys are shooting wands or flutes at me. Are you serious? Fucking Link Tingle. Well, it's definitely random. I'm funny. This sword? What was that? What is that? It does nothing. Damn it, I thought I had the sword. Fucking hell. Okay, time to switch back to the fucking candle shield. Oh, fuck. Raised by a cup of coffee. What the fuck is happening? Like, were these actually programmed into the game? Like, are these actual text from the game? That's fucking weird. And I've got spiders that can jump on water. What? Dude, oh my god, fucking greatest drop ever. Oh my god, that's awesome! Just for fucking killing a bunch of fucking enemies, I got the fucking magic wand and the sword. Fucking greatest ever. What was that? Is it the raft? Did it just drop the raft? It did. Just shanking people now with a fucking flute. Dude, that's just awesome. This is awesome. This is great. Ow. should have paid attention. I'll look over the chat for a moment. Surprisingly, to see. Wasn't I in here before? I was already in here, okay. This just got a whole lot easier. Sword after sword now. Die Hard is the best Final Fantasy? What? I shoot a bow out of my fucking wand of magic. Ooh, God. What? Oh, I got arrows. But wait a minute, that means I got, that means the red one was the book. So that's fucking cool. Holy shit, that's awesome. Yes! Fuck you! That's great! Instead of just setting fire, it actually fucking explodes like a bomb. It appears to do the same amount of damage, too. Fuck it, I'm down with it. That's awesome. Ow. Fuck it. No! So that's bait. I've got that right there. Bait, what is this? I can't afford anything anyway. Fucking hell. God damn it. Yeah, just so you know, flashing lights. Be really careful if you've got epilepsy or anything like that. Be really careful. I can't control what happens with the games. Bombs! Bomb arrows. Ow. I forgot I don't have a large shield. God damn it. So many wands. Spiders. I just got the fucking the red ring. I think I did just get the red ring. Still can't afford shit. I can afford a heart, but I don't need a heart. Can't afford anything else though. Come Oh, shit.
I did get the red ring.
Oh, yes.
Return to me!
There was something here, wasn't there? Maybe my fucking Zelda knowledge is more off than I thought it was.
Yeah, I knew this was gonna leave me right here. Let's go somewhere else.
Fucking every item, just about. Holy shit. Arrow bombs.
Hey, okay. Come on.
Wait a minute. Did I already pick up?
Oh, goddamn.
So I got every single item without getting a single piece of a Triforce. Son of a bitch.
This one I've been here before, and that's not what happened.
Oh, there was even more than I thought there was.
I was, yeah. Fucking coffee man.
Holy mother of Christ. Coffee family people, I sure have it fucking pretty damn good. Fuckers split up into like two of them.
Oh shit. What is this?
Where the fuck am I? It's like shit green.
Oh! Oh god. Oh god.
Fucking hell! Oh, come on.
bullshit. Hi. Why?
And he's holding
the
mage, and
he's
just like...
Mage is not a cat.
Yeah, the mage is like looking at him like... Sorry, I'm not a cat.
The mage is not a cat. That's weird.
He's like a Tom one.
Tom the cat. I'm also going to be recording this. It's already recording, so it's also going to be going on my YouTube channel.
Great.
Good job. I thought you already went for you.
Huh?
I thought you already went to lay down.
Okay. Well, now your
viewers
know that mage is not a cat.
Right. In case they had any question. This randomizer runs really fucking weird. I'll get out.
Bye.
This has to do something. I'm really confused right now. Super confused. Yeah, fuck off. Damn it. Oh, wait a minute. I need the fucking... Right?
Blackness. Jesus. These are hard, goddamn. Alright. I don't think I have anything over here that I need. So, let me get down the waterfall fucking temple. I got pretty much every fucking... Thank you. can't do anything here anyway. Nice! Got some bombs. And I got another fucking... I don't know what that was. Let's see if I can go to Ganon's castle now. That'd be fun. Hard piece?
Darknuts.
Wow. One thing's for sure. I want to be here. God damn it! Now I lost my sword again. Let's go up here. Where is this gonna be? Oh, wait a second. More coffee. 13.
really cheap. Dongos. Dongos are here. Oh, Jesus. Ow. These snakes glowing. Thank you. That does me no good. Fuck. In randomizing. I'm not gonna do any corruptions on this stream. Not today. But I will probably do a Mario World randomizer. And see how that goes. And I'm back here, God damn it.
download from this? This is a bunch of fucking shit. Power-ups, randomly swap stages, randomize sublevels, randomize exits, randomize warps, keep same world, no, keep same type, nope, overworld level names, random, yes, random, enemy properties, randomize consistently, randomize chaotically. Randomize boss. Shuffle the Koopa Kids. Bowser's Castle. Oh, the Gauntlet. If I even get that far. Randomize music. Custom text. Yep. Custom stage names. I don't know what that means, but I'm gonna do it anyway. It's a little face. No saving. No. After every level. There we go. Randomly remove water from stages. Randomly add water to stages. Randomize slippery ice physics. Randomize auto scrollers. Randomize level exits. Randomize stage color palettes. Okay. So now I get to do this real quick. This is going to be interesting. Where's my randomizers? There it is. Randomizer folder. New SMW. Here we go. Just to make sure I don't fuck myself out of a ROM. Mario World. Do 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 do. Paste. Okay, so that's gonna be the one that's gonna get all fuckered up. Okay. Go back to my web page. Oh my god. Okay. Generate ROM. There's an SFC file. I don't know what SFC is. That's so fucking weird. Okay. Let's do this. Try this.
Ow.
Yep. What kind of music is this? House? What? So I'm not home. Okay. Good song. Booze haunt. Oh! Jesus. Weird. I don't get it. Sound? Oh, it's so fucking weird. I'm usually on my way to rescue my friends, but I was trapped in it. Okay. Super fucking annoying. Good shit. Spikes X. Oh my god, it is a water level. This far beyond lies a special zone. Complete it and you can explore a strange new world. Good luck.
Okay.
But I feel like this made the level super fucking easy. Tell you what though, this is fucking really weird. Center. Fuck you. Okay, I like it. I could dig it.
Mm-hmm. Morton Cooper Jr. of cast number 2 is now just a Murray. Next area is the underground vanilla dome. What traps await Mario in this new world? What will become of Princess Toadstool? Cheesecake with a Z. Ah, fuck. God damn it. God, these levels are fucking hard, man. Mario's Mirage? You, Yoshi. Asiago cheese number 2. This level's getting really fucking weird. Oh,
just dying and stupid shit now. Yoshi! She got pegged in the face with a baseball. Come here, Yoshi. Yes! Okay. How long are we going for? An hour and a half. Well, that's not terrible. Mario's Mirage X. What? Motherfuck. Seriously now? Fucking get out of here with the shit. God. So this isn't terrible. Like, this isn't terrible when I have the shit zone. Nice. Shit World Z. I'm down with it. Thank you.
Fucking ghost house. Close on. Okay. Cheesecake Mirage 2. Okay. Yes. Let's play money making game. Yes. Perfect. That was beautiful. God. Okay, I'm gonna get back to that. Way cool. Fuck, immediately thought I could swim. Five entrances to the Star World in Dinosaur Land, find them all, and you can travel between many different places. Ah, fuck. Man, I keep missing the fucking goalpost. Way cool. Okay. Obviously, I'm not finding the secret exit, apparently. So... Yeah. Fucking secret exit was right there the entire time. God damn it. Okay. Roy's Temple. Oh, this level. There is a seed exit in this level, isn't there? Fuck you. So that means I gotta go all the way the fuck back here. Cause I'm ultimately stuck here. I did it on purpose. I want to get the key. Fucking hell. Yep. Are you serious? Fucking damn it. All that work for fucking nothing.
Ah. Fuck. I'm playing really shitty today. Yoshi! No time limit. Oh, Jesus. Mm-hmm. Oh god. Fuck, that was really hard. Oh, come on! God damn it. Oh god. Jesus! This Bowser's castle is extremely fucking hard. What did I set this shit as? I must have done something stupid. The gauntlet. God damn it. Of course I did. Safe there. That was stupid. I don't know why I did that. Okay. Wondering if I would have had to have backtracked. So many. Oh, you douchebag. Fucking door. Okay, here we go. Thank you. Yep.
Stiv, I hope you see this message now that chat has died down. Great job. I'm rooting for you. Always. Okay. Guess that's it. Thanks so much for playing. Author Blues. Taizo Man 666. Dots are cool. Mr. Cheese. The Decahedron. Dots are cool. Pangea Panga. Nice. Okay, I like these names. You guys have some pretty cool names. Princess Proto. Cheats, however, in my opinion, I believe a true speedrun should be done without cheats. I mean, I could no-clip through the entire game and call it speedrunning, but that wouldn't be fair. I'm not saying I hate the game. The game is still awesome. I just believe that speedruns should be kept cheat-free and fair. Got a point. Look at Yoshi's house. Still dark and ominous in the background, though. Look at all the Yoshi's hatch. Okay. Well, I think I'm gonna call it here. It's almost 2 hours. Yeah, I'm about to call it here. This was a lot of fucking fun. A lot of fun. So I'm probably gonna go ahead and do some more of these. You know, probably just like all kinds of randomizers. If I can find more randomizers other than the Zelda 1, Super Mario World. I know there's a Super Metroid one. I've never been much of a Super Metroid fan. It's a great game. I was just never good at it. So, maybe I'll play it. I don't know. We'll see. But, yeah. I appreciate you guys stopping by and checking out my video. As always, I'll see you guys in my next video. And in case you guys weren't aware, that's my YouTube outro. But, yeah. Thank you guys so very, very much for stopping by. And as always, I'll see you guys next time in the next video. Thank you very much for watching.